Show there is to see. What a dream of delight to be standing every night with a curtain going up on me. Other girls want a man every minute. I want a spotlight, and oh, how I want to be in it. I only know that when I see a show right from the start of it, I want to be part of it. Someday it's simply gotta be. That the girl in the show will be me. There's the great big review show, the corny burlicue show, where ladies bump and grind and do a tease. There's the sad show, the gay show, the special matinee show, an adaptation from Euripides. There's the show in which a murder is committed, the butler did. And Scotland Yard is simply going wild. There's the one where little Polly learns the bitter price of folly when the doctor says you're going to have a child. The butler did it. There's a horse show, a car show, a television star show, an old show, a new show, a borrowed and a blue show, a peep show, a lap show, a saw girl and a half show, an amateur, a pro show, a wind placer, show show, step the show. In other words, I only know that when I see a show right from the start of it, I want to be part of it. That's why I simply gotta be. Then now I can go ahead and do the show. Must be me.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Doug. Oh, I've got my medications mixed up. I'd like to bring Mr. Bong out here for a moment. Sweetheart, Judy.
You rang.
The black window is... Oh, lovely. What have we got there? Judy's box. The box is split in half. This, having trouble with your ring, darling? Your fan?
I can't see.
It's probably the only one you've fucking got. What?
I can't see.
You can't see. You're blind.
I can't see. I'm blind.
Isn't that what I just said?
Oh. She's deaf too.
And blonde. And it's natural.
I was going to say yes, because it used to be mine. That's why it's natural. I'm a very natural woman. With a difference. Some people think it's not much of a difference, but it'll make a fucking difference if it was up to you. All right, we're about to do... We normally do door prizes here, you know, but we're going to save that for the second show. We've been here since June. This is when we started Broadside, and there's been a couple of people. One is a person who's helped us out when we were in... oh, that place in Richmond. What was it called, that little hovel? DT's, yeah. And, no, you know I don't mean that. Just in case word gets back, tell them somebody else said it. No, quite seriously, friend of ours, very dear friend of ours, who's helped us out, he has the patience of Solomon, and it's his birthday, so we'd like to say, Derek, come up here, darling, I know you hate getting up on stage, but come here, this is Mr. Brown, or as Joy calls him, Professor Brown.
It's a one-way ticket.
One-way ticket to ride. It's all right. No one's going to see what it is.
No.
How would you like if somebody got your handbag in front of everybody? Do you got your handbag here? That lady's got a hand. They won't have to carry the gore and go through a handbag and see what we find. No! No! No, 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 that's invasion of privacy. It's all right, darling. Your dildo's quite safe. I won't tell them what you're doing today. But anyway. And there is a person who's been following the show since day one. He's never let us down. He's there the whole time. He's having his birthday here today. His name's Gary. He thinks he's Christine Aguilera's little brother, but I mean, that's just to bug up people on Facebook. But Gary, come up here, sweetheart. He's decided to have his birthday here. He's having it early because we're not here next month. I think Judy picked out a few little things for you, darling. Do you want to show people what you've got? Because she went to a lot of trouble. Got red balls, yeah. Well, at least they're not blue ones. What's that? Poppers. That's not what we used to call poppers, is it? Little Amelia Nitrate. Oh, look. Socks.
Popeye socks.
You fucking gay child. Licorice. Licorice wrapper. I can't say it. Rubber ball in the grass. Yeah. Well, oh, sign language.
Parkinson's.
Sounds like. I've got a limerick for you. There was a young man from Leeds who swallowed a packet of seeds. In less than an hour, his cock was a flower and his ass was garden of wheat. Judy. Let's sing happy birthday to Gary and Derek. You got some music there, Brick?
Not today.
No, not today. Come back next year. My research people, it's such a...
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you too. Happy birthday to
Derek and that's right. Hey, Bip. Excuse me, Bip. I must have sounded like Sharon then for a moment. I'm not here to be a kink.
Meow. That was my pussy.
Yeah, I know. That's the pot calling the kettle beige, sweetheart, isn't it?
Thank you.